This is 4-bit binary full adder and subtractor trainer. Order code of this trainer is 38665. The training board order code 38665 uses 4-bit full adder IC7483. This is the IC7483. And XOR gates in the form of IC7486. This is 7486 IC. To give two 4-bit binary input switches marked as B0 to B3 and A0 to A3. This is A0 switch, A1, A2 and A3 switch. These are the logic switches, and this is B0, B1, B2, B3. So all switches are for the input switch. To select addition or subtraction mode of circuit, add and subtraction switch is provided. This switch is for the selection of addition and subtraction. When you put this switch to upper side, this will be in add position, logic 0, and when you put this switch to subtraction position, this is in subtraction mode. To indicate the status of inputs and addition subtraction mode, LEDs are provided along with respective switches. This LED for this switch, this is for this, and so on. And this is the indication of this addition and subtraction selector switch. The LED indicates logic high and logic low. To indicate output of addition or subtraction, LEDs marked as S0 to S3 are provided. This is S0, S1, S2 and S3. These are the outputs LED, and this is the carry indication LED. Indicate carry status during arithmetic operation. Glowing LED indicates high or one state, and dark LED indicates low or zero state. To measure supply voltage, socket marked as plus 5 and ground socket marked as ground GND ground are provided towards right side of the panel. These are the socket for the measurement of internally connected supply plus 5 volt and ground. Symbol and internal diagram of full adder. This is the symbol and internal diagram of full adder is given. This is your main on-off switch. So this is the full block diagram of 4-bit binary full adder and subtractor. You can study the block diagram with the help of this trainer. And LEDs are provided for the indications of inputs and outputs, carry and add and subtraction selector switch. Switch on the trainer. On LED indicates one state, high state. Now this is 0, this is 1, 0, 1, now 0. So you can select the logic high or low with the help of these toggle switches, and indication will be indicated by different LEDs. You can select the addition and subtraction mode with the help of this switch. This is in addition, and this is your subtractor, this is your adder, and this is the carry indication. These are the outputs LED. Let us start with experiment first. To study the operation of 4-bit binary full adder and subtractor for addition of two 4-bit binary numbers, connect mainly two AC main socket. This is your AC main socket, connect main lead, we have already connected to the lead to this socket. Put on off switch to on position, this is in on position. Put add sub selector switch to add position, this is subtraction position and this is in add position. So put this switch to add position, logic 0 position. Now give two 4-bit binary number at input through switches marked as A0 to A3. These switches are A0, A1, A2, A3 and these switches B0, B1, B2, B3. Give two 4-bit binary number at input through switches marked as A0 to A3 and B0 to B3 within minus 8 to plus 7 range decimal equivalent. We have given a table for the decimal equivalent in our manual. This is the table, this is 1 and this is the plus 1 binary representation of plus 1, this is minus 1, 2, number 2, this is plus 2 and this is minus 2. So you can use this table to give the input with the help of these toggle switches. Suppose for the addition, this is A0, 0, A1, 0, A2, 0. Now this is 1, 0, 0, 0. And this is 0, 0, 0, 1. This switch is in addition position. This is equivalent of 8, 1, 0, 0, 0. Equivalent of 8. This is 0, 0, 0, 1. Equivalent of 1. Zero, one, zero, zero. This is equivalent of 4 according to our table, plus 4, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, and this is the equivalent of 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, and put this switch to add position. Your answer is 0, 1, 0, 1 and this is the equivalent of 5. This is the equivalent of 5, 0, 1, 0, 1. So your answer is plus 5, 0, 1, 0, 1. Now 1, 0, 0, 0, this is the equivalent of 8 and this side 0, 0, 0, 1, your switch is in addition position, your answer is 1, 0, 0, 1 and this is the equivalent of 9, 8 plus 1, answer is 9. So this is your adder. You can use this table to give the input with the help of these switches. Suppose this is 0011 equivalent of 3, 0, 0, 1, 1 and this is suppose this is 5, 0, 1, 0, 1, so B3, 0, B2, 1, 0, 1, so this is your equivalent of 3 and this is the equivalent of 5, your answer is 1000, and this is the equivalent of 8. So this is your adder. You can select any other binary number within range -8 to +7 decimal equivalent. For above given range, if carry out, reduce, ignore it, output in 2's complement representation, take different input combination and complete the observation table first. This is your observation table first. Different serial number given. You can take different input combination for A0 to A3, for B0 to B3, and this is carry out. If yes, then 1, no, then 0. Carry indicator LED, this is carry indicator LED. When this is on, carry out, you can write this carry out 1. When this LED is off, you can write this 0. And this is your sum, S0 to S3. This is S0, S1, S2, S3. So now your answer is 1000. You can write 1000. So complete the observation table. Now we are going to do experiment number 2. Experiment 2 is to study the operation of 4-bit binary full adder and subtractor for subtraction of 2 4-bit binary numbers. So for the subtraction, put this switch to sub position. Now this is in subtractor position. Now give 4-bit binary number at A3 to A0. This is A3 to A0. And subtract 4-bit binary number at B3 to B0 switches. B3 to B0 switches. Be sure the difference of given 2 4-bit binary number is within the -8 to +7 decimal equivalent range. For above given range, if carry out produces by circuit, ignore it. Output in 2's complement representation. Suppose with the help of that table, this is the equivalent of 4, 0, 1, 0, 0. Now this is 4, and suppose this is 2, and equivalent of this 2 is 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0. So this is 4, and this is the equivalent of 2, and your answer is 0, 0, 1, 0. Your answer is 0, 0, 1, 0, and this is the equivalent of 2. So 4 minus 2, and this is the equivalent of 2, yeah. Our answer is 2. Carry produce, ignore it, and your answer is 2. Another combination, suppose combination of 6, 0, 1, 1, 0, A0 to A3, select switch 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0. This is the equivalent of 6, and at this side, select suppose 3, 0, 0, 1, 1, or suppose 5, you can select 5, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, this is the equivalent of 5, and this is the equivalent of 6. So 6 minus 5, your answer is 0, 0, 0, 1, and this is the equivalent of 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. So your answer is 1. Carry, ignore it. So this is the experiment 2. You can study the different explanation for adder and subtractor in our manual, which is given in our manual. So you can study the detailed explanation of adder and subtractor with the help of our manual, and you can verify the answer of adder, addition and subtraction with the help of this trainer. Trainer is 4-bit binary full adder and subtractor. Order code of this trainer is 38665. Thank you.